influence of this dish is from Zicha, where there's a lot of salted egg dishes done through Chinese style. We marinate the chicken with Italian herbs, with our secret salt, and with a few other stuff. We will actually put the breadcrumbs on chicken before frying it, and we will prepare the sauce as well. We start with the spices. We just slowly cook it, and then add the evaporated milk to make the cream very creamy, to make it very flavorful. So it kind of complements the chicken very well.
I should say it's very crispy. The seasoning is just right. The paste suits me.
Came to Singapore in 1995 and almost 27 years, and I saw is don't have like traditional kind of Punjabi food, and I bring my recipes from Pakistan in Singapore. Local prata is a bit different than the lacha prata. We using the wheat flour, the wholemeal flour, but they using plain flour. It's quite healthy what we are using, and very less oil. Then after that you have to put in the oven. We call tandoor. When the prata ready, the layer you can see very clearly.
Each and every Singaporean like to explore different food stuff. Like say for example, if you want to have something Indian, it also has a flavor of Pakistan as well. Then it's a must try for you.
里的咖喱最好吃的就是排骨，因为我们的排骨就是跟别人的不一样了。我们会选那个排骨，就是整排有肉有带骨，有一些辣椒都是外面买不到的，然后我们自己特制。我们再放那个少许的椰浆，再加一点我们秘制的辣椒，就成我们现在的完成的现在的排骨了。
The pork ribs is quite tender, so it's like really fresh.